players and breaks them. What do you think about these matchups?
The Pidgeotto versus breaks it up.
I told you I would pick at you.
What do I think? I think the Zijuai secretly was crafted to be the anti-Breaksin. I don't know if that was a successful design.
I can kind of see what you mean.
Because Breaksin thrives on support. Zijuai is the only one that can take away support. It's the only thing in the game, I think, they can take away support.
Zijuai has like a lot of play against the shutdowns too.
But I find it hard for Zijuai to slowly close the gap because Breaksin is a big child. It just like moves them all out.
Spirit Shackle helps a little bit with that?
Yeah. I don't know what Spirit Shackle's priority is. It doesn't seem like it's like overpowered, but I think it's higher than I'm estimating. Oh god, they're just going so aggro right now. I don't even know what's going on.
Why an Adichow? Here comes Miss Magius.
Now, who told her to use Miss Magius or Magius? That support is just very tilting.
The wall of fire spins.
Ooh, very nice. ET, unfortunately, that is not a true combo, and you will get countered.
Round two.
Nice mobility from ET. That's the cover. You really gotta watch the meter to try to pop that. Although she's not really in any like deficit, rather. There we go. Combo in. That is a great combo.
Oh my goodness.
Lovely grab from ET.
Setup.
I question how much Kuro's countering. Like, doing it because ET's just being really aggro and it's working. Ooh, that's not gonna work, because it is falling, I don't know what it's called, it's not gonna work. Defy is all that side wide. Oh yeah. I forget people that aren't Weavile that can actually reach that far.
I think when it's high, you can just go up for a moment like that.
Oh no!
Gotta watch the grab.
Yeah, we're a little bit too, minus two grab that. A little far away. Well, it's the situation, so you're not too far away. But I think your mind is that wasn't a true combo, that was more like a frame trap or something, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So Kuro will take the first game. Grab would have worked if Kuro had been charging it, but no vulnerable frames to be found here. But Kuro's really good at this whole mixed up game thing. Playing at one of Breaks' strengths and just keeping people away. Maybe this is really fitting. I don't see her like spamming Sunny Day to the extent of where she gets it a ton, but it's very good. Oh! Sideways mobility is gonna take that field phase and that curve and bring it back. Except the Sidurai has to go through and after that. Oh god,
she wants to burst with that.
I didn't know the claw took away your
turn. Yeah,
apparently it does. Well, dang, I learned something. And it's back! Ooh, that was light, wasn't it?
Oh no, that's gonna combo.
That's gonna, yep. Kuro can take this, and she's one round away from taking the set.
ET's gonna get out of here sometime during this round.
Yep. A little bit too much hesitation, not a lot of pressure. My question is, Kuro's playing is so accurate because, she's like super confident right now. Ooh, Ichi catches little rolls. There we go. Someone said, don't use Sucker Punch because the word suck describes it. It's in the name. Ooh, is that gonna catch? Let's go! Ooh,
very true.
That's a very questionable time to use it, but it totally works, so let's go. I mean, yes, it's really good at whiff punishing, but had she been hit by side beam, that whole thing would have gone to crap.
Right. Ooh, nice conversion on that.
Yo, crit acrobatics.
Oh, they would have gone off against the wall for combo.
Breaks and still without support. I'm not sure if she's a crit attack, but it's not there. That's not gonna work. It's Nine Tails. This is such a good support though. It's working out for us. Oh, what?
That's gonna work out.
It's actually kind of gross. I'm still a little bit disgusted. That barely did any damage. I guess you really should take breaks and grab more often.
Nigel's scales a lot.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
I think that's gonna
hit.
That
was such a good setup for Turtle. He's putting all that pressure.
You're gonna take the game.
Yep, Kuro's gonna take this 2-0. Very good job to her. Good job for ET for also playing.
Been practicing. She's been telling me that she's been in the lab trying to come up with these setups.